Marissa, thank you. Well, new at midday, bail has now been set at $200,000 for the 19-year-old accused of hitting a Metro motorcycle officer. Police say that David Williams was impaired, mostly from marijuana, when he rear-ended the officer at Durango and Tropicana last week. The officer was thrown from his bike, but is expected to be okay.
Well, a dog is